Welcome back, everyone. Well, ladies, we have a big event to tell you about. The Executive Women International Group is hosting a conference right here in Richmond. And here from EWI, we have Brenda Long and also Debbie Clark. So thanks for joining us.
Thank you for having us.
Tell us a little bit about the mission of the organization.
Well, Executive Women International brings together key individuals from a diverse group of businesses. And our purpose is to promote the member firm, to enhance personal professional development, and also community involvement. And actually, the Richmond chapter is one of 65 cities in the nation, including Canada, that is a member. And the Richmond chapter has been a chartered since 1967, and my firm, Universal Corporation, has been a charter member. So we have quite a history with Executive Women International.
That is amazing. Talk a little bit about the conference and what ladies can expect if they attend.
Okay, even though this is an EWI event, there's a lot that the public can gain from this, and it is open to the public. On Friday, we have an Academy of Leadership conference, and on Saturday, we have a corporate social responsibility panel discussion. Mm-hmm. And there are coaching opportunities on Friday for if you where do you want to go professionally? Mm-hmm. How can you get there? What are some of the obstacles that are going to be standing in your way, and how can you circumvent those? Those are things you'll learn on Friday. On Saturday, we have, you know, the corporate social responsibility is the importance of our organizations in the community, big or small. You know, we can do something to help our community. Connections is the big thing that we really believe in. And we have people coming from Honolulu.
Oh, my gosh.
To this conference. We have Canada. We have Washington State, Alabama, Houston, all over the United States. So we're really excited. These ladies and that come understand the importance of connections.
Wow. Well, so it seems like there's a lot of networking and professional development for women all over the country and the world. So we're going to pop up some information for those of you all who are interested. Again, this is the Executive Women International that is hosting the 2012 Spring Conference right here in Richmond, March 29th through the 31st at the West in Richmond. Early bird registration ends on March 7th. So if you're interested, definitely you want to go ahead and register. Now, it's open to the public, and you can either dial the phone number you see on your screen, or we've provided a link at WRIC.com. Thank you so much, ladies, for being on the show.
Thank you for having us.
Sure. We'll have much more coming up after the break.